Toes first. Front. Toes first. Back. Toes first. Rise on your tippy toes. Arms over. Balance for me. Lower your heels. Arms to the side. Right arm folds over so you can stretch to the left. Stand back up, place that right hand on the bar, now your left hand reaches out, over your head, and then rise up and plie, up and plie, up and plie, up, plie, now straight legs, up, lower first, up, lower first, up, lower first, do the plies again, and up, plie, straight legs, up, lower first, lower first, up, lower first.
All right.
Standing in first position, let's do our arabesque from the right to left, and then being in first position. We'll do a pose to the right. Pose, come on, first position. Pose left. Right, and now left. Now we're going to sauté, that's a little hop. The arabesque first position. Sauté left. Two more. Now we're going to chassé relevé, that's skating. Relevé, right, to your left. You have a curtsy to your right. With your right foot front, shajma four times, slow, change, and change, and change, and change. Now we'll do it in second position, setting, and second, and second, and second. They should pay from first to second, first, and second. First and second, first and second, first and second. Now we're going to do our beats. Beat and land back in second position. Again, beat and land in second position.
Thank you. All right, for jazz, we are going to change things just a smidge. So we'll go over the new part that we learned a few weeks ago and then update you on what we will be doing. Okay. So after you pas de bourrée and hit, swing, jump, run around to your new places. And we go, swing, back, pull, break, down. Run to your new places now. Run to your spread out places. We lend